Hi guys, I had COVID last year and these are the things actually I used. So I used vitamin C, vitamin E, D3, and this is actually a immunity tablet, zinc, iron, and for my fever I use Tylenol. I actually have a slight knowledge about herbal medication, so I use turmeric, tulsi, ashwagandha, and ginger. Ginger juice every morning, so it helped me. Giloy is another herb too. Addition to that, I had and tea as well. I'm not giving any medical advice here, just showing what I used. Please consult your physician for any health related issues. God bless. Stay safe. Thank you.